I was having a blast. You know, every day I was at the pool, and that was something that was a lot different than I enjoyed this Olympics. Every Olympics is different, and you know, being able to, I've spent some time down here before the Olympics. Here, this one. Okay, sorry. I don't know what's going on. I changed a lot. I think the biggest thing, and probably the easiest way to say is, I'm showing you guys exactly who I am. I started in the sport as a little kid who wanted to do something that nobody had ever done before.
خضت غمار الرياضة كطفل صغير أراد فعل شيء لم يقم به أحد من قبل. أردت فقط أن أتقاعد تماما بالطريقة التي خططت لها. بالعودة إلى مسيرتي سنحت لي الفرصة بالفوز بعدد من الميداليات، وأعتقد أستطيع القول أنني كنت ناجحا في كل ما فعلت في الرياضة، وأنا أتطلع إلى المضي قدما.
Looking forward to moving forward. That 200 fly was too close for me. Yeah, I'm done. This is exactly how I wanted to finish my career, and I honestly have no idea what tomorrow's schedule is or what I'm doing in the next 5 minutes. So I'm told kind of day by day, minute by minute of what I'm doing, and being able to win that medal back was something that I really wanted. But overall, it's tough. It honestly is really hard because it's